in the ring as referee Nick Patrick is hollering to get that rope, that whip out of there. And as Dr. Death came roaring in, he took the butt end of the whip, hit him right in the head.
Looks at Lance, look over in the corner. Looks like he's got Dr. Death in trouble here.
Okay, the doc in the corner after being slammed right at the very outset of that with the butt end of that whip in there. Wild Bill Irwin, who is a tough son of a gun and will not be intimidated by he's not intimidated by somebody as big as Dr. Death Steve Williams is. You know, a curious thing. Can you believe Rotunda challenging Dr. Death Steve Williams to a scientific match? He's not talking about some bum off the street. Here's a guy that had great college background himself at Oklahoma.
Well, it's not tactics like you're watching in the ring right now with Wild Bill Irwin, Lance. There's no doubt about that. And I tell you, that's going to be a great match. We're going to have that next week, and I'm most interested to see that. They both were outstanding collegiate and amateur wrestlers, and it should be something really to watch. Scientific rules all the way.
We tried to send word. I hope maybe the doc got the word in there to get him over here after this match is over with to talk a little bit about it. And Bill Irwin goes underneath. Oh, boy, he nailed Dr. Death Steve Williams. Put him down. This Irwin, one, two. He got a two count at almost the third count. What might be an upset of this year coming up with Dr. Death Steve Williams picking him up and reversing. He finally got it out, enough of it. He grabbed Irwin. Watch it.
Hey, you're talking about upsets. Can Scott Hall upset Terry Funk? That's going to be our main event coming up a little later.
Stampeded him right down into it. I'm going to see his doc is leaving the ring, Bob. If we can get him over here, I want to get some comments from him.
Okay, Lance, you do that, and there you see the big man, Dr. Death, over in the corner, and fans, watch it again, as he's got Irwin now high in the air on that shoulder. He's going to get a full head of steam all the way out of the corner, hard across the ring, drives him to the mat with that shoulder, hooks the leg, pins him for the count of one, two, three. The winner, Dr. Death, Steve Williams, and Lance Russell will be talking with Dr. Death in just a moment.
Appreciate you stopping by, Doc. We want to get some comments about Mike Rotunda.
First of all, Lance, I've got something special to talk about. You know, a lot of fans don't realize how much an athlete really appreciates something that a fan gives. Well, just a few months ago, I was at a family reunion, and my mom told me that a little boy took 2 days to make a special gift. And see what he made for me? You know, Lance, he looked up to me, and he had a little tear in his eye. And he looked at me, and he said, "Hey, tough guy, you know, I've known what everybody's done to you, but I know who the best wrestler is." And that comes down to Mike Rotunda. Mike comes out here shooting off that I lost the tag team world champion belt. Well, I didn't lose anything. I was the backbone of the varsity club. One thing, scientific match, okay, I'm bending over for you. Now, you bend over for me, Polly, and go my rules. I want to have it as a tournament, Lance. A tournament. Best 2 out of 3. That means that the best man who wins both matches is the best wrestler. I don't care. You people just witnessed it right there. I am the toughest and the smartest wrestler in professional wrestling. Hey, thanks a lot, fans. Yo!
There he is, Dr. Death Steve Williams. We'll hear more about that later. Right now, Joe Pennacino knows.